Well, law, again, going back to the concept, the closest thing that I see science has come to is string theory, for example, because it talks about vibration, but they're having a hard time mathematically proving it. They need 11 dimensions. We only know 5, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera.
If they could accept law of attraction, they would be there tomorrow. Tomorrow. One scientist applying law of attraction to string theory, he would understand it tomorrow. Find one and tell him.
Okay.